The views are just spectacular.
Taking the path along the cliffside to two small towns.
Yeah, one called Firostefani.
And Imerovigli.
Yeah, see some viewpoints, get some amazing pictures, amazing vistas, panoramic views and all of that good stuff. So stick with us. Why is 87 special to you?
The year I was born, like, come on, 87 gang.
Was it black and white in them days?
Day because the clear blue skies just give such a sharp contrast to all the little towns that are like painted white.
Yes, head into that town over there, Firostefani. Yeah.
Firostefani.
Yeah, that's the one.
What I absolutely love about walking this path, it's going to be windy on most days that you get here, but as you walk, like you walk through the wind, and then you get to a point where it's completely still and you feel the sun just beating on you. It's so nice. Amazing viewpoints along the trail, and we came across this photograph that we're seeing. Follow the images as you go around.
Yeah.
But it's in a really discreet place.
Sorry, it's nearly fell. Yeah, here's one of the images with an arrow.
We started speaking to a family who told us that they visited the island across from here. And there's several craters there, and you can see all the volcanic rock. So I think we'll probably do that tomorrow or the day after.
Yeah, no, it sounds like a really good little day trip to do. You get the boat across, so stay tuned for that one.
So we've just arrived in Firostefani, and at first glance, it looks very similar to Firo. However, I can imagine it's a lot less touristy.
Yeah.
But let's go and see.
I don't know what you think it is.
I don't know what's going on.
It looks like the UK to me, to be honest. What do you think?
Buses, everywhere you go, you can take photos, and it's just stunning because like you get 360 degree amazing views, but people still feel the need to climb on top of churches and be really disrespectful to the local community.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
just reached Imerovigli. Clouds are rolling in real quick. Oh, wow. And they're moving so quickly, it's like they're in like time lapse. The thing about Imerovigli is laid back, it's quiet and chilled, but there's not that many shops. It took us a while to find the one supermarket, but it is just out of season as well. It is a good thing because it's chilled, and I guess in these places it's a lot more sort of like honeymoon kind of vibes. So you're served on hand and foot kind of thing. You go out to the fancy restaurants that probably aren't open at this time anyway. Plus it's low season at the moment anyway, so not everywhere is open.
We've tried for more than touristy shops, and yes, everyone trying to pull you in for one reason or another.
Yes, that is very true. As you can see, that hill has got some viewpoints on it which you can trek across. Yeah, it's a bit too treacherous for us to walk across there, especially with kids. For those adventurous types, right up your street, or should I say hill?
It's extremely windy here. So we've managed to get to this town that we wanted to, all the viewpoints that we wanted to visit today. And now it's just a case of navigating our way back through these treacherous winds.
Without being blown away.
Just look at those clouds. Look at the clouds, how fast they're traveling.